Okay. I have the A6400 with the 56mm, perfect social distancing lens, and I got my mask. So let's go ahead and let's walk around and take some shots. It's pretty windy out today, so I don't know how the audio is gonna turn out. We shall see though. This thing is recording. Okay, yeah, it is. This is like very trial run because I have no idea how this is gonna turn out. We'll see. We'll see. Shutter speed is super low, let's see. I'm shooting at f6.3, if you can't notice that. Shooting at 6.3 to really capture as much detail as possible. But it is really low light right now, so we might not be able to get a high enough shutter speed. Just a bit. flush there. Probably need to lower my f-stop just a bit, probably 2.8. I don't know if you guys can see this, but I'm shooting in tracking center, focus tracking center. So I can hit this button here, and then it will lock on to whatever I'm pointing at. And I can move my camera around and it will stay locked on that focus. It's super nice for tracking a subject. Thank you. You're good. Shot did not turn out really great. I don't really know what to shoot right now. And it's getting pretty dark. There's not really much down this road. It's dark so fast now. Just missed them. Let me see if I can get those birds. No, I want them to fly like over there. Can't get it. Come on, birds. Come on, one more time, one more time. Right there. A little lower. A little lower. Come on. They're gonna do it. Oh, whatever. I'm defeated. Defeated by my birds. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to start in the back now. It's just getting dark. Do you want me to take a picture of you guys? Want me to take a picture of you guys? Cool, cool. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, guys. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Have a good day. This is like actually turning out to be pretty usable footage. We'll see though. Shots. I guess I'll just go over here and see if there's any. Oh, that's kind of cool actually. Just make sure there's no dog poop or anything, but it's like a little bow in the tree. Kind of nice. I like the blue lights there. Those look kind of cool. Do they look cool on camera? Not really. looks cool. Let's try to get a picture of it. Kind of like that, maybe? Oh, boy, there's like... We'll do like that. Super random. Not very interesting, but we'll see how it turns out in post. Things to take pictures of. Where I started. Alright guys, so thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please leave a like, and let me know your feedback on the video. Let me know if you would like to see additional content like this, and have a good day. See ya.